Simon Berger is an artist who works with a hammer and glass. He has figured out a way to crack the glass so precisely that it creates an image of a face. One wrong hit and he'll have to start all over again. Simon's shattered glass art project titled Defect was recently exhibited in Switzerland. Passersby initially think that the glass portrait was a sticker, but a closer look made them realize that the portrait was drawn by actual cracks on the glass pane.